Here! He's here! Oh, this ain't fair.
Nothing, sir.
The place you're looking for was destroyed. I'm sorry.
Thanks. But sorry isn't much consolation.
I know, son. But I might be able to help you out. I'll get back to you.
I see you picked up some of my old gear. You know what I'm referring to, right? Those bows. Let me guess. You found them in one of my old hunting grounds. But don't worry. I'm not upset or anything. Actually, I'm impressed. Not many people can get into those places. Look, I'll make this quick. Haven't got much time. We hunt down rare mutations. They're extremely dangerous. Probably escape some special GRE labs, or who knows? Maybe hell itself. Doesn't matter anyway. What matters is the mark, my target. I track it down, eliminate it, and move on to the next one. K? came here to hunt down this thing we call the Hag. You fought a Banshee before, right? Well, this beauty is much faster and much tougher. And totally unaffected by daylight. It lies low somewhere, but doesn't stay that way for long. Patience is a hunter's greatest asset. And look who's being patient now, eh? Come on, the hunter waits. I'm telling you, it's refreshing to meet someone who's not a coward. Care to see what we hunters have to offer? All the best out there.
Colonel. This is Posner. Date is June 11th, 2025. I am injured. It doesn't look too good. We probably won't play bridge anymore. That motherfucker. Matt, I had him with his back against the wall. He stabbed me in the gut. I know we've lost the triumphal arch, but we must not lose hope. Someone has to stop Matt. The fate of the people cannot be in the hands of such a man. Hopefully, my men will find this recording on my body and deliver it to you. Colonel, it was an honor to serve with you.
Luan, yeah, you were right. Only ruins left. Luan? Hey, Major Matt? Aiden here.
Aiden, good to hear you, son.
You said maybe you could help me out. I'd like to ask how.
Not over the radio. Come to the ship. To the main HQ. I'll be there soon myself.
All right.
Why not?
Have you heard about these new lightning goons? It's seen out by the Lord Dan.
I heard they're sparking up live wires, like actual electricity.
That's not silly. They've been the same for years. Suddenly they're electric. You think that's real?
Hell yes. How about it's because of all the chemical crap all over this city?
I don't like it. Feels dangerous out here in a whole new way.
You just keep that machete sharp, Pops. I might not be around to save your ass.
Change the tide of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working on alarms and electric
traps. Get over here already. I got the right prices. Who doesn't need one of those? Better look out for you. That's pretty impressive. Other people pass that by. Don't know why. Doing business with customers like you.
St. Paul Island. This Michael guy might have bitten off more than he can chew.
It wouldn't be the first time. He's a leap before you look kind of guy.
And I'm guessing you wrote this?
I did. Sarah.
Maiden, has he been gone long?
2 days now. He hasn't checked in on the radio. It's not like him. He's a little reckless, but not stupid. Something's happened to him.
And you two are close, I take it?
Not like that, but yeah, we go back. So I worry.
Sure. He went to St. Paul Island? Well, I can try to find him.
Thank you. I'll contact you if I hear anything.
Today, I thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good. I'm not so sure.
And, what did they serve yesterday?
Identify yourself.
Catch a stealing, you lose a
hand. Biomarker.
Oh, you again. You don't recognize me?
Ah, the guy with Matt's orders.
Bravo.
Report to Meyer in dispatch. The commander is on his way back from the field.
Does Matt often go out on field missions?
Used to be. He was hardly ever on the ship. Always in the field. Always helping. That's why I joined the Peacekeepers. But lately, Matt's been acting weird. I'm not sure what that's about. It's been this way since before old Villador and the Renegade attacked there. Now this bullshit with the withdrawal. I don't get it. Whatever's going on, I hope he addresses the men soon. Helps us understand this bullshit withdrawal.
He's probably got his reasons.
Whatever they are, innocent people are gonna get killed. But go see Meyer.
Thanks.
You can go.
a year, you'll be addressing me as corporal.
Hard as you work, you'll be promoted sooner than that.
Then, in 2 or 3 more years, I should make second lieutenant. And then who knows? Captain, major, maybe even colonel.
You're dreaming of that star tattoo, huh?
Naturally.
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Think we're ready to go?
Hey, where's dispatch?
There. All right, men. We take care of the UV lamps and head back to base. It should be on point, fast, and easy. Go, go, go.
They've already attacked 2 of our camps.
We'll do everything we can to arm you. If needed, we'll intervene.
If you could intervene, why'd you leave in the first place? This is bullshit. Wasn't your father some famous war hero? I bet he's rolling over in his grave.
Watch your mouth, civilian. Things are tough all over. You know that.
Goddamn renegades attacking the canteen. Want something from me?
Ah, you. I remember you from the canteen.
Yeah, I guess.
From the fight in the canteen?
Maybe.
Don't sweat it. You can really hold your own. I respect that. Aiden, right? Commander told me to brief you about faction matters. Missy welcomes you.
Who's Missy?
It's the name of the ship you're standing in. She played a key role during the revolution. Missy was meant to deliver drugs, masks, and other critical medical supplies, then return home. But by then, home was gone. She and her crew had nowhere to go.
And what about now?
Now, she serves as PK headquarters in Command Central. All directives are issued from right here.
Smart. Easier to defend than a building.
Exactly.
What did those survivors want?
Talking about our little argument? They want what everyone wants. Safety. Which I understand. But we have to keep our eye on the bigger picture here. And it pisses me off when people mention my father.
I don't mean to pry, but what's the deal with your father?
This again? Since you're new here, I'll tell you the short version. Classic story. Saved a bunch of his fellow soldiers, some civilians, and got a medal.
When was this?
Long time ago. Back when people were only fighting each other, and not each other and infected at the same time.
So is he why you joined the military?
Pretty much.
He must have been very proud.
Sure. Why not?
Where is Matt?
In the field. He came across a lead in Old Villador. You gotta wait. See that board? I got plenty that needs doing and not enough men. You wanna pick up some of our slack? We pay well.
Medic, hurry!
Fuck, that's Major Math. Medic, something's hurry! Happened.
Make room!
Clear the way! He's bleeding out!
Fuck! Oh, Ader's in really bad shape.
Save him! You
take him to the infirmary! Summon the medics! We have to save him.
Hang on, Ator. We won't let you go. You hear me? Get moving.
Better hope Ader survives. We lost too many people in Old Villador. Jack will do all he can to find out who did this.
Having the power by dawn will change the tide of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working on alarms and electric traps.
I recognize your uniform. You're one of those carriers, right?
Sure am. Need a message delivered?
No, I'm in the market for information, not sending it.
And nothing I can do for you.
So I hear. But, maybe your boss can help me?
Our guildmaster? Driscoll? Maybe. I don't know. He has the authority. But you'd have to be a very special case.
I don't know about me, but what I'm after is important.
You can try to speak to Driscoll, but don't get your hopes up.
Story of my life. Where can I find him?
In our headquarters, on downtown court, inside the metro station that bears the same name. You'll know it when you see it. And Driscoll, you can't miss him.
That sounds good. Thanks a lot.